do subscribe to the channel and click the bell icon for regular updates.
Yeah, good morning YouTube. This is Huge Chennai once again back with another video. After a very long time, this is going to be a daily observation video because it's been so long since I did a daily observation video, and there are hell a lot of things happening around us. Today I'm going to OMR for some personal work and I have two good news. One, I got my boots delivered, my riding boots. It's Pro Biker Speed riding boots, and I'll do a short review about it as soon as possible. And the second thing is, last video la paathirundinga, you could have known that I did my puncture using Fevikwik. There were two leakage, there were two points in which the air was getting leaked in my tire, in my rear tire, and I used cotton and Fevikwik to block the leakage. For my bad luck, one of the puncture was not fixed properly, and again the air was getting leaked, and I didn't know what to do. So what I did is, I just used the double side tape and Fevikwik again, and fixed it in my tire. I mean, just pasted it in my tire and filled the air. Now it's getting, now it's not getting leaked, but for trial paatha dhaan theriyum. Let's see, I hope for the best that the air does not get leaked. And one more thing, I didn't go to college today because I'm suffering from a severe cold and a running nose. So I just stayed back home, one more thing, I've told you before that there are hell a lot of problems in my bike, and the major problem is the major problems are first is chain sprocket. My chain sprocket is ruined, it's totally gone. Second is the first problem is my chain sprocket is gone, it's totally ruined, and it's giving me that tuck 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 sound when I'm shifting gears and revving up and down. The second problem is my disc pads, both my disc pads are again ruined. So I need to change them. And the third thing is my disc plates. Once again, both the plates are totally ruined, and I need to change them too. The chain sprocket for R15 original was 1870 or so, and both the disc pads are 250 rupees, duplicate one, and the original one for a back tire is 850 and a front tire is 600. And the plate, disc plates original for both the discs are 900. So the total was about 5100, including all, without tax, because there is no tax for the products which I buy in a normal shop. If I do it, there's no labor charges, but if I give it to a serviceman, let us assume that the labor charge would be 500 or so. So the total comes about 5,500 or 6,000 maximum. Instead of spending 8,000 for my bike for servicing, I know what the problem is. I'll just buy the spare parts and give it to him, and just ask him to fix these, change these. It would cost me 2,000 or 2,500 less, and it's a profit for me, right? So that is what I'm planning. Yeah, once again, thank you for watching my video, guys. Hope you all liked it. Do give this video a like and comment your thoughts and do subscribe to the channel and click the bell icon for regular updates. Thank you and bye-bye.